Hello guys, in this video we are going to see how to find command prompt history in Windows environment. This is simple process, but why I have prepared video for this topic is because when I was working in XYZ company, there was a VMware administrator who came to me and asked me how to find the command history in Windows environment. I told him F7. Then he went to his desk and he tried, but he failed. After 2 hours, he called me and asked, I am not getting history. Then I told him, now try. Then he was trying by pressing F and 7 on keyboard keys, not F7 function key. That is the reason I have prepared this video. This is funny and also it's very important for layman. I have connected to my Windows machine and opened command prompt as administrator. Now type any commands. Now clear the screen. First method by F7 function key, not F and 7 keys on keyboard. Just press F7 function key. See, I have typed these three commands in my command prompt. If you want to execute date command, then go up and press enter. Second method is by using doskey command. Doskey, then slash, then history. See, we have executed these four commands. Suppose if we want to save these commands, then type doskey slash history, then give the greater than symbol, then type the file name to store these commands. Commands history dot txt. So in this video we have seen how to find command line prompt history by using two methods, one F7 function key and another doskey command. For more videos, please subscribe my channel and share it and like it. Thank you.